Girls and the boys I met, I have to remember. Though it's hard, keep in touch when you travel a lot. But nothing's better than the catch up when you back in the spot. Whether the weather was hot or the weather was freezing, what looked better than a pleasant sunset in the evening? In these Adelaide streets, the concrete's a stove. Watching people step outside and burn their feet and toes. In these Buffalo streets full of sleet and snow. Watching drama with the neighbors pushing weeds and blow. Now I'm up in Darwin and I feel at home, but I'm a traveling man.
Yo, I travel the country, been a heaps of places. Got an army of friends, man, I've seen plenty of faces. Enjoyed wonderful views, rocked it in various spaces. Hang with abundance of mad crews, still going through phases. Down in G&T's with tequila chasers. Their love burns in my memory like a neurosis lasers to the brain. I know you still remember me, thoughts of my old friends. Helped me to relieve the pain, but then again, it remains endlessly. So many friends, man, and so many names. Reminiscing on times when we used to catch the trains, laughing at enemies. All of these feelings overloading my mainframe constantly. Looking out the window and I'm enjoying the view. Honestly, I can't complain. Sun up to sunset, knowing there's more to do. Yeah, man, I know I ain't done yet. More sights to see, I gotta catch a plane, so I better jet. Cause I have a timeline to be met. There's more nights to get wrecked and mic checks galore all across the country, and that's for sure.
That's for sure.
Ever since I was a young dude, I used to picture all the places in my mind that I could run to. Cause after watching videos or the travel shows, I could imagine and then let my mind really go. But I was so poor back in the day, my imagination was the only way I could get away. Cause growing up in Alice Springs wasn't much to see, and when I hit my teens I knew it wasn't meant for me. My folks picked it up using intuition. The next week we were on our way to Brisbane, but it was only a taste of the city life. I pictured myself living there with a pretty wife, but we were on our way back to Alice, you see. It was a vacation, another fallacy. So I told my folks I'm moving back to Adelaide. They agreed and then they helped me get my ticket paid. I moved back to grandma's where I lived before, from about 91 up to 94. But ultimately going global is my master plan, and you can never hold down a traveling man.
I get a call whenever 10 o'clock in the evening. My auntie telling me that tomorrow I could be leaving to Alice Springs. Yawning in the morning, I agree. When I gave my fam a call to tell her don't forget me. With ease, I slide into my traveling jeans and feel the rattle and breeze as we proceed to a place where the bass hits your face at a pace unrelatable. The ridge around the town is unstable. The weather changes faster than the marlins in Jamaica do. Wouldn't rather be in Darwin enjoying Jamaica blue. I might rather be in Hollywood enjoying a fake of you. Cause I'm a traveling man and it's time to make a move. Get back to Darwin hours later, I'm on a flight to Brizzy. Heard that was where the battles are at, so I might get busy. Met this dude who grew up in Ballarat and owns a nice Mercedes with that nice car. We could be finally able to pull the finest lady.
I find satisfaction in a little bit of traveling. Many times I've packed my things and wonder what would happen in the destination. That's the thing, I found some whack and fat rhythms. Shaking hands with packs of men, bouncing spats and raps to them. I wanna rock the world, vanish and whack MCs. You can't stop me, all in Spanish and Japanese. Even Indonesian, just to banish and back to seas. Like Atlantic, I'm rampant, my standards would have to be to get around as much as my voice does. Go back to Blacktown or go see my boys up Brisbane or back down to where my boys drunk. Belcon, and that sounds like it could be choice just like NZ. I would love to see the Hobbit scenery not too far from here. I miss the ACT where you have to start a heater, but I'd also love to be in the sun with margaritas. Ah, check, yeah, in the sun, in the sun, in the sun, in the sun with margaritas. Na 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 la, that's what I do.